is suddenly bombarding with anticipation. Can we feel that?
Alexis, now is not the time for pettifogging.
This prick of a prestidigitator.
The last traces of my juvenescence vanished into thin air.
Oh, how very churlish of them.
Positively bedeviled with meetings, etc.
Bonnie, might you and I confabulate for a moment in the back room?
David? I'm sorry, but it's coup d'etat time.
Here I get a Balatron from Barnum and Bailey.
Jocelyn, that sounds dangerous.